Hi, I'm a 10 plus Gaia. I'm just about to do a presentation. I'm Sludge. Guys,
Yebo.
hello, Njani.
Siyaphila.
Okay, now Sludge will tell more about the Triple M. Okay, Triple M is a financial social network where always ufaka imali yakho khona. Whereas usisinokuhanda and usisinobuhle bangakwazi ukusizana by ukufaka imali. And imali owazi ukuyifaka ku-Triple M is u-R100. Loyo-R100 uzokuzalela u-30% njalo ngenyanga. Okay. The other thing about i-Triple M is uma ufuna ukuba yi-manager, yabo. Let's say ufuna ukufaka abanye abantu ku-Triple M, owazi ungena kwisikole, Triple M School. Since usuyi-member ya-Triple M, uzongena kulesi sikole ufunde for 2 weeks. 2 weeks, it's for free. Awukhokhi imali, awukhokhi lutho. It's just that you find out more about the Triple M. Kodwa lapho wazokuba i-guide where you'll be able to ukuthi wenza ama-presentation. Like njengisishilo sisinomusa faka usisinokwanda uthola i-incentive by wena ufaka usisinokwanda. Plus usisinokwanda afake usisinoxolo kanjalo kanjalo. It's a pattern nje ehambayo nithola i-incentive ofakayo lapho. Kodwa imibuzo endayo.
Bengifake u-R100 ingakwazi ukuhlangana mhlampe ibo-8,000. How come?
Because R100 kuzele 30%, that's like R100 bakuzoba u-30%. Okay, and the other thing is uma kwenzeka, let's just say mhlampe unenkinga uba blocked, sisinokwanda abe blocked kwi-Triple M system. Say awazange umfakele usisinoxolo la imali yakhe ngesikhathi, uyakwazi ukuthi ubabhalele incwadi stating ukuthi okay, angikwazanga ukufakela usisinoxolo imali yakhe ngesikhathi esithile, so ngicela ningi-unblock-e, baku-unblock-e-ke and then you happy. And then bese-ke if you want to ukwazi ukubenzela i-happy video where you explain ukuthi okay, usizwe kanje u-Triple M, you were blocked, isizathu sakho and uthole i-incentive yakhona ukuthi you just did a happy video. Any questions?
Manje imali yakho ikhona ku abanye bebefaka na noma bekhuliswa abaka-Triple M wenza kanjani?
Cause you know ikhuliswa abantu since wena uti do yeah puti do ufaka imali yakho let's just say ufaka u-R200 and usisinoxolo la yena naye ufuna uku-create i-dream yakhe ya R200, so yena uzo-answerisha wena for your dream. So yena usekufakela u-R200 wakho, loyo R200 wakho uzokukhulela 30% njalo ngenyanga. So it's like ithina is a part of the community esizanayo.
Okay.